And new tonight, Love Modesto getting ready for its fourth annual Community Improvement Day. But organizers admit one day just isn't enough to make a change. KCRA3's Janet O explains what's being done as a result.
But we know we're on the right track.
Jeff Pishney is the founder of Love Modesto.
Guys ready? Woo!
4 years, we had over 20,000 volunteers, and so much good has been done. But is it enough? Is it lasting?
Pishney says the reality is one day can't solve all of the city's problems. In Modesto's airport district, for instance, Pishney says trash that gets cleaned up gets piled on just as quickly. Love Modesto takes place one day out of the year, but organizers say to make a bigger impact, they need projects throughout the year.
So this year we're launching Love Our Neighborhoods. So loveourneighborhoods.com. You go to that website, you'll learn how you can love your neighborhood.
Pishney says it's crucial that neighbors work together to take more pride and ownership of where they live and not just have volunteers come by once a year.
The reason why our town is struggling isn't because of maybe outside reasons, it's because of us.
Still, Pishney is quick to point out Love Modesto has been doing a lot of good things. Heather Sherburn, principal of Orville Wright Elementary, agrees.
And the kids were walking through all of the flood water in order to get to, just to get to school.
Sherburn said without the help of volunteers, kids wouldn't have this paved sidewalk to safely get to and from school.
It was a perfect avenue for us to be able to tap into getting additional people to come into the neighborhood and be willing to help out.
In Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 Report.